Hello there, and welcome to PGA Tour 2K21. And I think you're going to have to bring your A game straight out of the gate today. This event is only one round long. Let's kick this one off in the fairway, and we'll take it step by step from there. How's that sound? Beautiful swing. And this shot's about 145 yards out. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. 14 feet to the cup from here. Putt appears to be online. Great job in there for birdie. And you're under par already here today. Let's keep it there, and let's see if we can get a few more birdies on the scorecard before the end of things here today. Okay, the wind's blowing on this one, right to left. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. And second shot here on the second hole. All right, let's sink this for birdie and peace out. What do you say? Oh yeah, well done. Back-to-back birdies. And after that hole, you're two under par. Here we go, par five ahead of us. Let's see what happens. Oh man, just tapped that one. We've got about 215 to go from here. putting for eagle here on this one. Woo, good stuff. This is for eagle. A little bit too firm on that one. This next putt is for your birdie. Good job. And after that one, you'll bring your score down to 3 under. We got a left to right cross breeze on this hole. Oh, this one's in the fairway. Okay, second shot here on the fourth. Might be a little strong. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. Here we go. Par putt coming up. This one's tracking. That's in there for par. And that'll keep you at 3 under. Let's see what we can do here on the fifth. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. And this should be a fun watch. Let's see how you do with this long, long putt. Whoa, flying by the hole. Oh, that's frustrating. Let's get back on the green. Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure. Little tap in for us here. Not bad. And after that hole, you'll go up to 2 under. This hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Oh man, you got a hold of that one. We've got about 235 from here. Okay, third shot. This one's 6 feet away. So far, so good. And a great effort on this hole to bounce back after the bogey on the last. Great work. That's a birdie. Currently 3 under par for the day. Teeing off now on the 7th. Great work on the approach. You saw that one, didn't you? All right, here's a 7-foot putt. This putt's going.
Oh, man.
And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. Okay, well putt. Now let's move on.
Three under for the round.
Okay, 8th hole coming up. Nice swing. And we've got about 150 yards to the pin from here. Come on, give us a kick to the left. Nice shot. That'll do. Okay, sinking this will take you down to 4 under par. It could be a good one. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day. Wind's a little blustery, it's blowing right to left on this one. Nice. It's about 195 yards to that pin from here. Ooh, that's fancy. Okay, on the green safely. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Oh, come on, get in. Ho, ho, ho. Nicely done. All right, and after that, you've brought your score down to 5 under par. Loading up for a par 5 here. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. Here's our second shot on the 10th. Okay, here's our third shot. And yet another green in regulation for you. Okay, good luck. 7 feet to go. This putt's tracking. You're cooking out there. 7th birdie so far. And after that one, you're at 6 under. See what happens here. We got a long par 4 for this one. That swing was to die for. Second shot here on the 11th. Coming in for a landing on the short stuff, could be good. Oh, that'll do. And if this goes, you could get down there to 7 under par. Oh, it's getting there. Man, you're making this fun to watch. That's your 8th birdie of the round.
7 under for the round.
Teeing off here on a short par 4. Okay, second shot here on the 12th. All right, staring down a birdie putt here. This putt's good so far. Nice putt in there for birdie.
Sitting at 8 under for the round.
Careful out there, we got a tailwind blowing. This one's looking good. Oh, good work out there. You found the green there, and that's understating it. And this one is for the bird. Going towards that hole. Okay, good stuff. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. Okay, it's a lengthy par 4. Great swing. All right, setting up here deep in the spinach. Well, missed the green there on that one. Let's get out of this green side rough cleanly. Okay, and this one to save the hole. Looking good. Nice putt.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 9 under for the round.
Wind blowing left to right on this hole. And good luck with your second here on the 15th. Ooh, nice chip, almost drained her. And wouldn't it be nice to save par here? Okay, that one drops and we're heading down to the final stretch. Currently at 9 under par. And here we go, par 5. Nice shot. Alrighty, second shot on the 16th. That's no good. Yeah, that'll work. Setting up here now for our third shot. Ten feet to go. Oh, man. This one's a 7-footer. This one's tracking. Good stroke in the hole for a par.
And that'll keep you at 9 under for the round.
And now teeing off on a par 3. Well done.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
All right, that putt'll go.
And sitting at 10 under now for the round.
That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. And this one's about 165 yards out. I don't know, this one could go either way. And that approach was a bit wayward. And this is our third shot. And yeah, I think we're gonna have to have another look at that one.
Under at the end of your round. Good job out there.
And with that, we will part ways, but hopefully we'll see you back here at PGA Tour 2K21 real soon.